Hey everyone, welcome to my channel. Let's see how to get this beautiful hairstyle done. Take the front section of the hair, tease a little from behind to poof it up a little, and then tie it to make a pony. Now pin up the pony and make a second pony with new section of hair taken from both the sides. Now you have two ponies. Take the first pony, divide it into two parts. Then take the second pony, cross it from between the first pony and pin it up. Now bring down together the first pony. And join it with a new section of hair taken from both the sides. Remove the pin and release the second pony. Now again you have two ponies. Again divide the first pony into two parts. Bring the second pony from between them and pin it up. Now take back the first pony's hair and join it with a new section of hair. And make a pony. Continue with the same process. Give the final tie to the hairstyle. Now it's time to poof the braids. Just pull each braid a little and you will get the result. This final touch will add volume to the hair and make it look much more thicker and beautiful. And your hairstyle is done. this outfit? Nah, let me get into something festive.